been a while, huh?
It's been a hell of a year.
Ever since I was just a little boy, I knew what I wanted was just a little joy. It's true, I'm content with living on an honest way. Well, now I sit by the fire and gaze upon the flames, how they dance like children in the rain, how they romance with such elaborate disdain for just a game. Did I catch your eye looking at me? Was I too trying to reveal you? Or should I have tried to conceal you? Something is right, that much I know. Breathing is easier in the shadow of rock and roll when you put your trust in a simple soul. People say responsibility is key to understanding. Like the blossom of a flower on a tree, it's quite demanding. But I'm pretty sure they got it upside down, unless you're a teenager in town. Musky soil in a farm somewhere upstate, it's like a dream. Like the elegance of kissing on the second date downstream. Call it magic, call it fate, I call it gratitude. Did I catch your eye looking at me? Was it the height making me see? You were so pretty when you needed to be. Your secrets, tell me your fears, show me your weakness, so I can caress you in the dress that makes you look like a flower in the sun. Ever since I was just a little boy, I knew all I needed was a happiness and joy. It's true, now I'm caught between forever and today. You know what I mean, when there's nothing left to say, I'm caught between together and away. Show me your eyes, show me your eyes, I won't let you down.
That was beautiful.
Thank you.
What else you got for us?
What else I got? All right, so this is a tune. I haven't given it a name yet. But it's a beautiful tune, and I like playing it.
Mary came around one day with a cheap bottle of wine, and she said she had something to say before we ran completely out of time. A victim of her childhood and her lack of education, had a little love affair open to interpretation. And we were talking through the night, drinking wine and remembering the good times. And she was dressed in perfect white. I said, honey, let's do this again sometime. We were going on a holiday. I brought liquor, she brought food. We were going on a holiday to the mountains of Peru. Of all the that I know that I met along the road, of all the broken hearts, she is the fire in the cold. When the time is right, we'll go down to Mexico. We won't worry anymore. Talking through the night, drinking wine and remembering the good times. And she'd be dressed in perfect white. And I'd say, honey, let's do this again sometime.
That's a very nice song, John.
Thank you very much, Will.
Tell me a little bit about it, about when you wrote it.
Well, and contrary to all the other songs that I played, this is a song about a fake person. It's not real. It's not really about someone real.
Like, so, most of your songs?
Well, most of my songs are about real people, or at least real eventualities and circumstances. But that song is just about nothing. I think it's about a dream. It's kind of like trying to create my own dream.
Are most of your songs based off of real life experiences, or are they fictional stories?
Well, most of them are about real life experiences, for sure. Yes. But some of them are fictional, and it's nice to like play around with it sometimes.
Great. What's the next one?
All right, so the next song, it's the song I wrote. This is my most recent song. It's the last song that I wrote. And it's a bit hard to play, but I have faith in myself.
All right.
It's called Waiting.
Waiting for the train, waiting for the wind, waiting for a name, waiting for the end. I'm just waiting, waiting. Oh, I hate to leave you waiting in the rain. Waiting for my love, waiting for my song, waiting for the day, they're coming on along. I'm just waiting, waiting. Oh, I hate to leave you waiting in the rain. Some sense of this. One more day on the fence, waiting for the eyes to look into my soul, waiting for the lips to swallow me whole. I'm just waiting, waiting. Oh, I hate to leave you waiting in the rain. running in the sand, dancing in the cold. According to the plan, falling in the fold, I'm just waiting, waiting. Oh, I hate to leave you waiting in the rain. Waiting for the tune, deliver my command. Waiting for the moon to purify the land. I'm just waiting, waiting. Oh, I hate to leave you waiting in the rain. One more day on the bench, make some sense of this. One more day on the fence, waiting for a train, waiting for the wind, waiting for a name, waiting for the end. I'm just waiting, waiting. Oh, I hate to leave you waiting in the rain.
You did it.
I done it. I darn done it.
Now, was that real or fiction?
Oh, that was real.
That was real. Shit is real.
Shit is real.
All right. What do you have next? Let's just fire him out.
Fire him out. I like this. I like how this is moving.
Should we light a candle in the back there?
Yeah.
Yeah. Let's yeah. Do that. All right. And we're back. Fully lit.
Yes. I love it. Love the candles.
I thought it'd be better for the vibes and the songs. So, John, what else you got for us?
So, this is a song. It's called A Song With No Name.
I've been somewhere along the Mississippi River, picking a song with no name. An outburst of chimes and a tune I deliver, in a lifeline of whiskey and pain. So it seems I'll be gone in the flash of a heartbeat, waiting on summer to call. When that tombstone of mine reads left out on the concrete, I guess I've been given my all. Day after day, it's been music and beer to satisfy hunches of doubt. With the promise of closure drawing ever so near to tell what I've written about. So I'll sit by the river on a carpet of silver, picking a song with no name. When the dawn turns to dust, you will know that I've never been a part of this working man's game.
I like that song.
That's one of those songs, you know, they call it's like an arrow. It's like you shoot. It's a short and to the point.
Short and sweet.
Yeah.
The Who had an album called A Short One, which contained about 10 short songs, about 2 minutes, minute and a half each, something like that. It was called A Short One. That had to be a fictional song.
For me?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, well, I wasn't actually sitting at the Mississippi River and picking a song.
Who knows, man? I never see you, so you could be in the Mississippi, you could be in Atlanta. I don't know where the hell you're going to be or where you're at. Or where you're going.
Yeah.
So you might as well be in the Mississippi River.
Yeah, but I wouldn't call it fictional still. It's about a real... It's about something real.
Right on. All right.
All right, this is the perfect break song, a breakup song that I'm gonna write and play right now.
Awesome.
It's pretty much for any good breakup, if you're ever in a good breakup.
Out of snow down Bleecker Street, hover swiftly on the frozen ground. We are thinking we could make ends meet, wishing we could stop the sound. But in the end we face the wall, shaking in the wind but feeling fine. If you need a place to crawl, you can find me at the end of the line. From Syracuse to New South Wales, from Albany to Baltimore, you can hear old couples tell the tale. Pigeons on the second floor, see them hanging through the southern breeze, hear those Methodist bells chime. When you're down and on your knees, you can find me at the end of the line. For it's many a mile I've traveled and many a pint I've drunk. It's all but rocks and gravel of all the thoughts I'd thunk in my day. At dawn I wake to find my love in bed still dreaming deep. Way down yonder shady grove, the outlaw mothers weep. I must not stay another day, though your misty eyes remain soft and kind. If you're weary where you lay, you can find me at the end of the line.
Heard that one. You've played that one on the radio last year.
Yeah.
On WHRW Binghamton.
Yeah, that song's been on the radio.
Let me know how your songwriting and maybe you as a person has changed since November of 2014.
Oh, so much. Both as a person and as a songwriter. But we always change. Everything we do in life, we change. We go through things. We go through new things and we become new people.
What are your plans right now?
Plans? Well, Israel. I'm going to Israel in a week. That's pretty exciting, but I can't plan for farther away than a week. So, who knows? I'll go to Israel. Maybe I'll start school. Maybe I'll go to South America. Maybe I'll go to India. Oh, man.
Right
on.
So
many options.
Well, we heard one old, now let's hear one new.
Let's hear one new, yeah, that's good.
Did you hit the microphone?
Yeah.
Which one?
This one. All right. Is that all right?
Mm-hmm.
All right, I played all my newest ones, so it's just going to be relatively new.
So here's the latest John Lyleton.
No, the latest is past. The latest is past.
atoms burn slow. Packed in luminous, a pity for the folks down below. On the train to Manhattan, 15 stations to go. Like a lady of satin in a tunnel. Tales that you've told of hobos, women, and booze. Well, if I give you a dollar, would you ask for my name? If I unbutton your collar, would you jump in front of my train? I'm just singing a love song for a handful of change. I've been playing too long, got me feeling so strange. But I know you've all once I stood in your shoes. I'm telling the tales that you've told. Hobos, women, and booze. Rest on the wind, sing to the rain. Master of time, angel of pain. On the train to Manhattan, tell me where do I go? Telling the tales that you've told. Hobos, women, and booze. Telling the tales that you've told. Hobos, women, and
I remember that one.
You remember it? It's relative to that.
Yeah, it's new, but it's old.
It's new, yeah. All right.
So we lost video, but we're back on the air.
So this is a song Will's dad helped me write on Thanksgiving, and then I totally changed it from top to bottom. It's called Purity.
Say a word, just close your eyes and rest assured. My tears would kiss the wind of spring. I'm by your side when fortune turns, I do abide with all the joy the tears can bring. Angel of grace, don't bat an eye in my disgrace. Moonlit expressions steal the night. Portraits of green, two lovers on a Broadway scene, bound by complexions of delight. I remember long ago, taking things nice and slow, spellbound beneath the stars, young blood and fancy cars. We never really cared. cared for much. We knew our place along the crutches of time. Tossed in the wind, coat collar firm beneath my chin. Yet history won't tell the tale. We shall endure, just like so many times before. The age of wonder shall prevail.
That was a beautiful song.
Thank you.
Who have you been listening to lately?
No, that wasn't a new song. That was an old song.
I know. I'm just curious. Who have you been listening to lately?
Who have
I
been listening to? Oh, Leonard Cohen, 100%.
I could hear that. I remember it well, too. In the Chelsea Hotel.
Yeah, well, I was just thinking about that line yesterday. Giving me head on the bed. On the unmade bed.
John Wild, ladies and gentlemen.